Every human being, every person has got his and her own individual rights and privileges. And that is independent of where we live, where we are from, whom we work for, whom we pray to. It is, if we are in India or from Somalia, if we are in Venezuela or from Guatemala, if we are in Ireland or from Scotland, we all have those rights. And Americans, having penned that down 250 years ago, need to be especially responsible and aware of those rights of every single person with whom they interact. If it's our neighbor, if it's the person we meet at the rifle range, if it's the student that struggles with PTSD because of having his own classroom shot up, Americans especially have a responsibility to be sensitive. And this sensitivity has been borne out at least twice in history, and that is when they put an end to World War I and when they put an end to World War II. There are other times in history when this responsibility was not lived out. But it doesn't matter. God gives us second chances, third chances. So, as long as there's America, there's responsibility with that freedom that is heralded from its constitution. Because that freedom extends beyond the borders, south, north, east, and west. Because those rights are for every person. So, to whom is great given, great things are required. And America is extremely blessed. And therefore, we must give.